Welcome to Mother's Day Weekend at New Creation Church. You're watching NCC TV.
Vacation Bible School, July 15th through the 19th. For kids entering kindergarten through fifth grade. The theme is God's Big Backyard Bible Camp Under the Sun. And registration is free, so sign up at the Info Center.
Every year here at church, we all pitch in and help run a firework tent to help raise money for Pure Impact Youth Church. We need all sorts of volunteers to help with sign holding, running the cash register, being a greeter, a seller in the firework tent. So everyone, come attend our informational meeting on Sunday, June 2nd, following the Sunday morning service, because serving in the firework tent is a blast.
Coming up May 26th at 8:30, we got Cosmic Bowling at Park Lane's Bowling Alley in Hillsboro. The cost is $10. You can pre-register at the Info Center or pay at the Bowling Alley. It's first come, first serve. And this is an encounter fundraiser for our youth camp, so come support our youth.
Get out your calendar so you can save the date. Pastor Kenneth Hagin is coming to the Faith Center in Vancouver, Washington on Sunday, June 9th through Tuesday, June 11th. He'll be preaching at 7 p.m. on Sunday, June 9th, and then on the 10th and 11th, he'll be preaching at 10:30 a.m. and 7 p.m. We hope to see you there.
We've got another fundraiser for Encounter Youth Camp. It's a car wash on the corner of Cornelius Pass and Baseline at the Albertsons parking lot, May 18th from 10 to 2. All the money earned is evenly dispersed through all the volunteers that show up and goes straight to Encounter registration. Business is back to normal. Life Instruction for Men is this Tuesday, 7 o'clock p.m. Wednesday, we've got PIYC at 7 and College Age at 8:45. Thursday, we got Women's Bible Study at 7, Friday Night Prayer at 7, and Prayer Clinic Saturday at 4:30. Don't forget, we've got small groups meeting throughout the week. So find a group and get involved.